to Jasmine's Learning Belly Dance. Today I'm going to do a special treat on veil. Okay? I'm going to teach you a very simple move. Well, it could be, I would call it intermediate, but I figured I'd share with you anyway. And then over time you can pick it up. I think it's rather beginners. I usually teach my students this and beginner veil. Okay? It's one of my most favorite moves. It's called a butterfly. Butterfly can be linked to other parts of butterfly. In fact, it gives you like butterfly wings. Okay? But first, this is a five mommy veil. So veil. Now, this is a little transparent for me. I can actually see through it. Some people can see through it. You can do lots of things with belly dance veil. Okay? These are awesome. I love this one because you see the flow of it. It falls very nicely. This one's actually called Volcano. I love this one. I did not dye it myself, but I'm actually thinking about getting into that. I purchased this one and I love it. So, this is a Five Mommy silk veil. Now, they can be worn out easier than some veils, but I like mine to flow good. This is why. Now, this is the butterfly. You want to have your veil in front of you here. Okay? And I throw it up. Now the way I get it that way is to give it air, so I throw it up mid-air. Just practice with this first. Throwing the veil up in the air, letting it catch some air, letting it see how it folds. Now I throw it up mid, and I scoop my arms under like that, okay? So what am I doing is I'm throwing up and scooping. Throwing it up, scooping it right here onto me, okay? And very easy. Now, you want it to go more around your neck, okay? You also want to make sure you give yourself enough length. I usually about that much length when I'm holding my veil. Okay, like that. And the best way to hold your veil is between these first two fingers with the teeth on. You want to hold it right there like that, okay? That's the correct way to hold your veil. Do that. Now, throw up. I'm catching it on my neck, and I have butterfly wings. And you can do plenty of things with this. You can throw one down. And you can throw it back up. You can do this. Lots of things. One of my favorite moves in the butterfly is to switch off. And throw this back up. And throw this down. Butterfly. And you can toss it right back down, like so. That has been a demonstration of the butterfly. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.